Hi, I'm Daryl Smith, and this is Dismiss Gourmet Home Cooking Album, featuring some of my favorite home recipes. Today's dish is a quick but flavorful meal, shrimp, sausage, and mussels. First, we want to prepare an herb butter by using 6 tablespoons of softened, unsalted butter, 2 tablespoons chopped rosemary, and 2 tablespoons chopped sage. Mix the butter and herbs well and place in plastic wrap. Wrap tightly and refrigerate for 1 hour. You'll need 1 pound of peeled and deveined shrimp, 1 pound of dense spicy pork sausage like an andouille cut lengthwise, 1/2 of a French bread loaf also cut lengthwise, olive oil and 2 cloves of garlic, one minced and the other cup whole. Add olive oil to the shrimp and bread, and add the sausage, shrimp, and bread to a high heat grill or grill pan. Turn all after 2 to 3 minutes, and grill the other sides for another 2 to 3 minutes, then set aside. Rub the toasted bread with the whole garlic clove, then mince the remaining garlic. To a high heat pot, add 1 pound of clean black mussels. Fresh is best, but frozen can be substituted. Add 1.5 cups dry white wine, the 2 minced garlic cloves, and 4 tablespoons of the herb butter, and steam the mussels covered for about 5 minutes until the mussels open and release their liquid into the broth. Dice the grilled sausage and add along with the shrimp to the mussels and broth. Stir well and turn off the heat and cover the pot for another 2 minutes for all the ingredients to heat through. I like to add the remaining herb butter to the toasted garlic bread and toast in a broiler for about 4 to 5 minutes. Serve the shrimp, sausage, and mussels in a bowl with a slice of the French bread. Be sure to get some of the broth for dipping the bread.